game one. Let's hop into it. Afrika versus KT.
Bottom lane is getting priority, and because of that, now Spirit can come over and help. We might end up having a 3v2, but they get the flash out of Vumpty.
Oh boy, and now the Aftershock is down. Fiddle is so dead, as First Blood is going to be taking everything. And speaking of which, he's not looking for golems. He wants to get a kill, as even the TP. As MT now trying to get on top of Yukal. Looks like he might have upgraded his R, actually. Going to miss the Fear on Beyond Death because the flash does come in. Yukal, we're looking to turn this one around as Dread is level 6. And here comes Sion from the top lane. Going to miss that Paddle Star, though. Spirit trying to make this a party, but the flash in from King in the Spear is not on time. But now aiming, looking to get on in, has a Sion in front of him. Should be able to take out one. Snowflower also getting low. BDD, rather, is going to go down, it looks like, almost.
Unless maybe they use it mid lane if they try to use it top.
Oh, no, Spirit, not again. He even flashes as they're trying to jump onto the Kha'Zix. Can he get the Lantern? Yes, he can, but he's carrying a cane with them. As see you later, but Dread is going to pay the iron price for it on the backside.
As meanwhile, we're about to have a potential fight in bot lane.
Yeah, I'm trying to line up that stun, and here comes Dread on the Rast, and as well as the Fiddlesticks getting underneath that turret, they're just getting on top of that guy as Umpty is going to go down. Spirit goes low, but not able to be sniped by BDD, and here's Kingin in the backside. Huge destruction from the Vladimir as everybody else is easily able to follow up. Nothing that King can do all alone. It's a total team wipe to the side of KT. Gonna be loving it as Snowflower might be in a little bit of trouble here. Doesn't have his flash. Spirit gonna be able to land that fear as dunked. Okay, Keen gonna get in there, but take a look at the damage that KT are packing right now. Trying to get on top of Keen as Zenit is going man mode right now. Has a double kill already, but is gonna go down eventually. As maybe a little bit too confident in that one, but ended up getting a couple of kills in the end. Yeah, that is very true. Really struggling to find an angle.
Okay.
See you later. Vladimir, he's online as
this way.
Dread is like, please take me to your team. I don't want to be part of this one anymore. Culling is coming out, just trying to zone them away, but Keen getting on into the pit, but he is going to be hooked up. That was actually really close as Vlad, is going to get stunned down before he can do too much in this fight.
Critical game point.
Okay, Dread already going to take a massive amount of damage. Vlad coming in with the TP. Spirit looking to potentially spear him away from the fight as in comes BDD with that Righteous Glory. They'll be happy to chip away at anyone, even Keen in the front line as Zoe trying to do something, but he gets hooked into the backside as now BDD getting a little bit too frisky is going to go down to the Cassiopeia, but slowly but surely the big human plague as Spirit is going to go bye-bye. See you later, Keen. Kingin also does have his Zhonya's. Do they have enough damage to fight back against Kingin? Can they kill him? He is going to be bursted down, but no, Umpty is going to clean this one up as Spirit is just getting out of here. He's had enough. Yeah, that he does not as Dread. How did he even go down there in the front side? Fear beyond death.
Okay, well.
From the right side as see you later, Spirit. That's going to be a couple of kills just gifted on over to KT. Snowflower and Kingin threatening them. The Smite is going to come in, and they found the Zoe.
Okay.
Yukal is going to have the Zhonya's, but immediately gets Fear Beyond Death, as now it's Kingin versus Cassiopeia. And this time with Vlad so fed, he is going to be able to win this fight. Sion dies eventually.
Yeah, I think this is probably going to be the end of the game in just a couple of minutes here. We have a teleport coming in.
Oh, God, they're just going for it. Zenit as well, trying to get on in there. Spirit is going to go down. Two has too much range, but you are right. You are correct. It is eventually going to fall. And KT, even though it took them a while, they eventually are able to take down game number one.